1,000 times a day, I hear a voice within me say, hide yourself behind the screen. You shouldn't be heard, you shouldn't be seen. You're just an awful in-between. That's what I am, an in-between. It's just like smallpox quarantine. I can't do this, I can't go there. I'm just a circle in a square. I don't fit in anywhere. I'm past the stage of doll and carriage. I'm not the age to think of marriage. I'm too old for toys, and I'm too young for boys. I'm just an in-between. I'm not a child, all children bore me. I'm not grown up, grown-ups ignore me. And in every sense, I'm just on a fence. I'm just an in-between. I'll be glad when Mama lets me go to dances and have romances. I'll be glad to have a party dress that boys will adore, a dress that touches the floor. I'm sick and tired of bedtime stories. I'm so inspired by love and glories. But I guess it's no use, I still get Mother Goose. I'm just an in-between. I'm allowed to go to picture shows, that is, if Nurse is feeling able. But we only go to Mickey Mouse. I'm not allowed Clark Gable. It's such an imposition for a girl who's got ambition to be an in-between. My dad says I should bother more about my lack of grammar. The only thing that bothers me is my lack of glamour. Why, if I could use a lipstick and a powder puff, who knows, I might be Garbo in the rough instead of in between. I'll be glad when Uncle Jim can't call me precious child. That simply drives me wild. I'll be glad to have a date that doesn't grow on a tree, a date that's not history. I'll be so glad when I have grown some, for by myself I get so lonesome. And I hope and pray for the day when I'll be sweet 16. Then I won't have to be